Aw, man, I got another flat tire. Good thing I know what to do.
How could you be so heartless?
It's time to change the tire, but you gotta follow steps so you'll never get far. It's not that hard, it's easy to do. So roll up your sleeves and don't get mud on your shoe. Step one is simple enough. Just park in an area that's not so rough. Now it's time to let your hazards flash. Then put your car in park so it don't make a dash. You might be thinking now that your mom and your dad are gonna have a cow. It's not the end of the world, you see.
But in the end, it's still so lonely.
After setting the parking brake, get your blocks of wood out and don't make a mistake. Set them on either side of the wheel opposite on your hoopty ride. Get all your passengers clear. Get your spare lug wrench and your jack right here. Car, how could you do this to me? I mean, for real.
How could you be so heartless?
Jack up your car partway. Just a little bit now, there's no time to delay. Remove the wheel cover, loosen your lugs. Then jack it up completely, your tire's no longer snug. Remove the lugs and the wheel to the side. And then mount your spare on your damaged ride. You won't defeat me, you stupid repair.
Cause I already know how this thing.
Now it's time to replace your lugs. Just hand tighten them so they're nice and snug. Lower your ride and tighten again. Cause your wheel could fall off when your drive begins. Now put away your jack and store your flat. Now jump into your ride like an acrobat. Don't forget to remove your blocks. Cause your drive won't be so easy if your wheel's still caught. Now you're on the road again. And your vehicle and you can now be friends. Repairing your tire is easy, you see. Just remember these steps and it will be a breeze.